Hey everybody, this is Dracula. We're getting ready to do some contracts and a race for Dante's jackpots. He is going away to college and he's giving away jackpots. Got one more person here trying to load in. And we're going to do three conflict sites and then we're going to have a race. All right, let's get this thing started. These things aren't too hard at all. So, he has two jackpots. The highest scores from these three conflict sites are going to get dibs, of course, excluding me, because he already gave me some jackpots. But, this is my, loadout that I have the detonator on. So, the highest score on each of the three conflict sites is gonna get the chance to, I got poop shoes. Gonna get the chance to race for the, for the jackpot. Let me go and get up onto my spot so I can see everything that's going on. Talk about a flawless execution. Alright. So, looks like we got a guy going over to get that secretor. Somebody's back here at this one. It's all spark. And we got one down here. There's just a sliver left on that one now. I just overshot that one, like, terribly. There we go. Here they come. I am missing every time because this thing launches so far. Yeah, let me get up here. I just hit him with it. Let me look nearby, see who's here. These are the players competing. There's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of us. And one of them is Dante. Titanium fuse. This is Dante here. He's not even shooting anything because he's giving away the jackpot. Here comes the electrical. Now, don't think that you're all going to miss out because Hyperion's here. He only gets to win one of them. So, like, if he comes in first place on the second one, the spot goes to the second place player, or the third highest score if the second is already in, or if somebody abdicates. Last time we did this, we had to go down to, like, the fifth player to get, you know, to get a contestant for the race. Any more bugs? Hey, where is it? There it is. just underground still. There you are. We got him. All right. Let me take, all right. So Hyperion is number one. Let me do this really quick. Let me take a screenshot of this just in case I got to look back at it. That's the first six players. Save it. Okay. Close that. So we got Hyperion. Let me do a little notepad so I'll remember. Hyperion. Okay. So let's see what he was using there. Accelerated Bombardier, Hand of God, Exile, and Overclock Prime Evolver. Alright. So let's back out of here. Let's head on to the next one. Which is Ranchers in Peril, Hellbug Horror. That one may take a while, so I'm going to be pretty active in it. Alright. Zing! Oops, I ran into some rocks. That ought to slow me down some. Alright, this is Happy Pal. We'll run over some pals here. And this is Hellbug Horror. You guys can teleport to me if you're not already here. I'm going to go ahead and start destroying this. As many things as I can. Try to make this thing go a little more quickly. One nest cleared out. Another one right over here. Next one's way over there. Gotta love the blast radius on this big boomer. All right, here's another one. All of the nests. Now we're gonna go find Fallon McNeil or whatever his name is. That's him right there. And I've got character speech turned off, so we're not hearing, that's why we're not hearing him. Somebody kept following me around during Billy Bowlegs with some kind of weird noise. And everybody kept following me. And I wanted the noise to go away, so I turned off character speech. Because that's what the noise was. It was character speech. Where, like, coughing and hacking and wheezing. It's a bug that the game gets sometimes. And the person that's doing it really doesn't even know they're doing it. The bug's more like on my end, I think. But it happens, you know, in proximity to the source. Hey, sneak out over here while we weren't looking. Oh, there he goes again. We're shooting the crap out of this place, and he's off. Now, here's a little tip. Run, pal, run. If you stay out here, you don't have to watch the cutscene. You just wait until all the bugs come in. And then you can go ahead and start playing Blammo. Let me get ahead on in there. So when the big bug comes out, I can put a hurting on it. Oh, frack, I forgot. You gotta stay outside until after. Alright, let me hit the triangle. See if I can find it now. There it is. Oh, look, we got it. All right, Hyperion's number one again. Let's look at the scoreboard. It's gonna be Baka, and if Baka for some reason can't make it, then remiss. So I'm gonna go here, Baka, and I should put all right. Remiss and Titanium were the runners up. Yeah, that's how I'll keep track of it. Alright, so let me back on out of here. And the last one is Murder Island. This one I'm going to pretty much just take one shot to make sure I get to look at the scoreboard, and then I will pretty much stay out of it. Alright, so Remiss got in here with me. It's this way. Murder Island. And I'm gonna watch from up on the bank. I'm gonna use El Snipo. Yeah, I'm gonna go up here. So I get a good view of everything. I can get one hit. Oh, Remiss, jump out of there. Hey, you can swim over to the island. You got a head start on it. All right, let me just take one shot. Boom, done. Now I'm gonna just watch it from here. Here's Remiss. Here's Dante whipping grenades. All spark. Everybody's fighting for the last spot in the race for these is that over there? Last spot in the race for these jackpots, for Dante's jackpots. It's a madhouse. Let me get a little bit closer. Maybe I can tell who everybody is. I'm gonna see more names. No, I'm in the water. No, it'll be out of the water. Dang it. Let me go over here. Maybe I can jump up out of here. All sparks there. We miss is here. Two blue guys. One of them is just standing there. That's probably Hyperion just standing there. Hyperion, is that you dancing in the middle of this? he's already got a spot. He doesn't need to do anything but raise the threat level so everybody else can have fun. All right, two more captives to free. And take out Skinner. How come I never noticed that before? Take out Skinner. That's him there. That was Skinner. Skinner's dead. Got a couple blasters left. Reloading. That's it. Titanium Fuse. Got the number one spot. All right. And I'm all the way down here at the bottom because I just shot one guy. All right. So Titanium and Harmony and Remus. Okay, so the let's see what Titanium was using. Immolation and Vought Mass Cannon, Rebel Energizer 5, and Prime Evolver. I'm gonna set up for Assault Rifle and BMG. All right, let's back out of there. And that is... we got our three contestants. We got Hyperion, Baka, and Titanium. And, so, if... I'm gonna head to the starting point for the race, and we're gonna do the one from Headless Transit again. So I'm gonna head to Headless Transit. What is this? I'm seeing Gogo is saying, "In your dreams, Buster." I'm like wondering what's going on. Let me turn these things back on. I got the live chat on and the killer guidelines. I leave the chat for like a few minutes and then Gogo's giving somebody a knuckle sandwich. Dante, you got him equipped? I'm thinking he's got him. No, he's got Midsummer Fireworks. So let me, I guess he wants me to. Dante group. To trade invite him, and he wants you guys to see him. Alright, he's gonna put over. He's got a Hematophagus. Phagus. So let me view it. Ooh, look at that. Hematophagus. Is it upside down? Right side up? Who can tell? It's an alien gun. But that's the one, mutagenic gestation, and the other one is here. View. Oh, do you want to give him to me to give away? I thought you were wanting to give him away, because he hit accept. So I guess he's giving him to me to give away. So Metamorphin Hematophagus. So I'll give him away then, I guess, if that's what he wants to do. So we need. I'm gonna have to ungroup, and I'm gonna group up with clanmates. Let's see, Titanium. Where's titanium? Let's see, I got Baka, I'm a goat, group invite. I got, where's titanium? And Hyperion, I don't even see Hyperion. All right, let me do this. I should be able to group. Vanilla Coke. Which one is Vanilla Coke? Here's titanium fuse. They're not on. It's me, titanium. I forgot disconnected. Okay, are you getting back on my titanium fuse? Let me know if you... Okay, he's back on. Alright, so let me group invite. And there's Hyperion. He must have been rebooting for the race. No, there. There's Hyperion. Group invite. All right, let me try one more time for titanium. There we go. We got the three contestants. So we need everybody on their quads to line up right here. One person, Hyperion, needs to teleport in. And Hyperion's almost in here. And there he is. Oh. Is my headset not working? There. I just turned it back on. So now everybody should be able to hear me in clan chat. Yeah. Alright, so this is how it works. I'm going to switch to the swarm. And I got a dune buggy on there now. I should probably put a quad on it. Now, my dune buggy should be able to keep up. Actually, let me switch to my Hellblazer. Yeah. My Hellblazer should be able to do a good job of keeping up. Alright, so this is how it's going to work. I'm going to jump three times, and then I'm going to shoot my pumpkin gun. And when you see that happen, you can go ahead and start. I'm going to spawn my car first and then do that. So I'm going to wait 10 seconds so everybody sees that on the live stream, so you'll know when you can start. And anybody else can run in this race, but only... these three in green are competing. Alright, so here we go. I'm going to spawn my truck, and then I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, and then Hyperion, what are you doing? Why are you getting off? Hyperion just, for some reason, just got off his quad, like right when this thing started. And Baka is way out in front. Okay, Baka's going this way. And titanium fuse is... Oh, what the heck happened? Just stopped. Oh, great. It was me bugging out. Did I forget to put the end? That's what I did. All right, I'm sorry, guys. We're gonna have to start this thing over. I didn't tell anybody where we were racing to. That's why Hyperion got off his bike. Okay, all right. Sorry, guys. We got to go back to Headlands Transit, and we got to start over. My bad. All right. Here we go. Back to Headlands Transit, everybody. Sorry. I got too caught up in the fact that I had jackpots to give away, and everybody was ready to start, and it's almost 12:30. Where are we going? I don't know. Let's just race. Whoever's the fastest wins. Wait, is this even... Yeah, here we go. All right, so let's try this one more time. This time I will put... I'll make sure to tell everybody where we're going. All right, I just got to get everybody to line up there again. All right. Sorry. Okay, we're at Headlands, and we're going to race to Chandu's Consulate. All right. So, I have marked Chandu's Consulate. Everybody mark Chandu's Consulate. And when it is time to go, I'm going to jump three times and then fire the rocket. I'm going to wait about 10 seconds for everybody to get ready. I'm not going to do another explanation. When you see me jump three times and fire the rocket, we are starting. Oh, great. Somebody just threw some poop shoes down here. Does that work on people? I didn't get any poop shoes. All right, so get ready to start. I'm going to spawn my truck. I'm going to jump three times, and I'm going to fire the rocket. After about 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Spawn my truck. Jump three times. Fire the rocket. Boom. Let's go. Get in there. All right, everybody is neck and neck now this time. I'm surprised I made it through there without hitting anything. And okay, two of us are going off-road. I'm following the two guys. Hyperion and Titanium have gone off-road. Oh no! Because I was following Hyperion. Get in the truck! I don't know if I'm going to be able to catch up. I'm going to miss all of the action. I'm going to have to just go this way so I can head him off and maybe see some of the action. Cuz it's oh no, I'm getting even more messed up. I'm not going to make it. Maybe if I take this road. When I get about a kilometer out, if I haven't caught up to anybody, I'm going to have to just teleport to the place so I can see who's winning. I caught up with somebody. God dang it! Now I'm running into invisible stuff. Alright, I saw a green dot behind me. And two are like way up ahead. No way I'm catching up. So I'm a kilometer and a half out. So I'm gonna just have to teleport. If the map will come up. Come on, map. Alright, if anybody is at Chandu's, if you can call it for me, I would appreciate it because I don't think I'm going to make it. I think they're going to be before I load in there. Baka got DC'd. All right, I'm going to go ahead and teleport to... Oh, somebody's there really close. I hope I get in It looks like it's one player. It was a green dot. Come on, load. Looks like they're going to be there pretty soon. And I didn't see anybody else around. Okay, Dante's there to call it for me. So Dante's gonna... Oh, Titanium. All right. So Dante just called it. Titanium came in first. And you're gonna have to tell me also who came in second. Because I'm imagining... Baca's not happy that he got disconnected. But I'm assuming second place is gonna be Hyperion. Since Baca got disconnected. And is he not here yet? I don't see him here yet. Here's Titanium Fuse. Is that Hyperion way over there? Let me look at the map. And here's Hyperion. He must be walking. Oh, and now he's taken off. He's back on his bike. His bike might have gotten blown up. All right, and... Let me get over here. At least we'll be able to see Hyperion cross the finish line. Here he is. All right. Number two. And number three got disconnected. So, Titanium Fuse. You get your choice and of the two. Let's see here. Nearby. Oh, no. In group. Titanium Fuse. Trade invite. Hyperion's, I told you I suck at driving. All right, so let me show you what we got. It was there was an SMG and there was a hematophagus is a shotgun, I believe. So if you remember, tell me which one you want, the SMG or the shotgun. Let me head on down here, and the other one goes to Hyperion. So there's the hematophagus, and the other one is the metamorph. Yeah, the other one is the metamorph. So, titanium, which one do you want? The metamorph or the hematophagus? Hematophagus. Just waiting for word from titanium of which one he wants. You can look at the, I'll show you the stats there. And the other one is, why you cancel the trade, dude? Did he just get disconnected? Now I gotta scroll all the way down. Again, he says he wants the hematophagus. Okay, any idea why he canceled the trade? All right, so I'll give you the hematophagus. Just waiting for that square. Okay, and Hyperion, you get the metamorph. There we go. Just hit the square and we're square. All right. So, we had three conflict sites we did, contracts, and Hyperion, Baka, and Titanium came in first in the three. So then we had a race between the three of them for jackpots. Titanium Fuse got the Megafagus, and the Hyperion got the Metamorph. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time.